This is a three-part rib classifier system capable of sorting thousands of ribs per hour. The three parts are a rib work table, a travel conveyor, and a sortation unit. Product will be delivered to the work table for trim and sorting. The product will then be indexed by an operator onto the travel conveyor. The system infeed will transport product to the conveyor scale. The conveyor scale sends the weight data to the controller, where the data is displayed and stored. From the conveyor scale, the product is transported to the classifier conveyor, where the diverts guide the product into the proper chute or bin. Any product that does not fit the weight ranges will be sent to the end of the unit and into a rework tote. Product that needs to be boxed will fall into separate bins for boxing. Operators will fill the boxes and then place them onto a roller takeaway conveyor. Totes will have a manual shutoff. When a tote is full and needs to be replaced, the operator shuts the manual gate, exchanges the tote, and opens the manual gate to drop accumulated product into the empty tote. The system is controlled by a stainless steel controller indicator. Weight specifications can be changed on the fly because the programming inputs are operator controlled. The controller stores individual weights, piece count, and the accumulated weight of the product. Divert activation is distance-based rather than time-based. Belt travel is positively determined, eliminating errors due to time-based functions. The entire system is made of stainless steel and washdown approved material. All belts are made of washdown modular plastic belting for long life and less maintenance. Preventive maintenance and machine adjustments can be performed using standard tools. The conveyors can be run without sorting through a switch on the panel to turn off the diverts. This system also includes a method of releasing pneumatic energy when the system is locked out. All food contact surfaces are USDA approved materials. All mechanical drives, chain guards, electrical control boxes, and bearings are located below product contact zones.